1번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 만든 동전 지갑을 고르시오.
Billy, what's in your hand?
Mom, this is a coin bag I made in art class.
Wow, you even put a zipper on the bag.
Well, I thought one with a zipper would be safer to keep coins in than one with just a button.
That makes sense. And there's even a fish on it.
Yes. I wanted to put a flower, but the fish looked cuter. So I put a fish on it.
That's great.
2번. 대화를 듣고 외투에관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Surprise! I bought this coat for you as a graduation gift.
This is my favorite color, Dad. I love dark red.
Try it on. I bought a medium-sized one. Does it fit you well?
The size is perfect for me, but it seems so expensive.
Well, it's $200.
$200? That's too much.
I think it's reasonable because it is made of 100% wool.
That's why it feels really warm. Thank you so much.
I'm glad you like it.
3번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 전화한 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Brian's Pizza. How may I help you?
Hello, this is John Smith. I ordered a pizza a minute ago.
Yeah, you ordered one potato pizza, didn't you?
Yes, I did. And is it all right to order more now?
Sure. What would you like to add?
I want a tomato spaghetti and a small soda.
Okay, it'll take 10 minutes more.
No problem. Thanks.
4번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 체육관을 사용할 시각을 고르시오.
Hello, Miss White. May I use the sports hall to play basketball with my students this Saturday?
How long are you going to play?
For 1 hour. Is it free from 1 p.m.?
Let me check. I'm sorry, there will be badminton games from 12 to 2 p.m. How about 2 p.m.?
I think we can't make it. Can we use it at 10 a.m. or 11 a.m.?
It's available at 11 a.m.
Great, we'll use it then.
5번. 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1.
I'm writing a card for Bella's birthday.
Really? I want to write something on it too. Number 2.
Honey, you are driving too fast.
Sorry, I didn't know. Number 3.
How would you like to pay? Cash or card?
I'll pay by card. Here you are. Number 4.
Why are you late for school?
I missed the bus in the morning. Number 5.
How would you like your steak?
Well done, please.
6번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
What seems to be the problem with your dog?
My puppy hasn't eaten anything for 2 or 3 days.
Any other problems?
He seems weak. He's been lying down on the floor all day long.
Let me have a look. I think he has a stomach problem.
Is it serious?
Maybe. For now, I'll give him a shot. And I'll put him in a cage and watch him overnight.
I see.
(7번) 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Honey, what's up?
Hi, Lisa. I think I'll be home late tonight.
Why? You told me that you could go to the parents' meeting at Jake's school.
Right, but I don't think I can finish my monthly report until late.
Oh, no. Jake's homeroom teacher said that one of us must come.
Right. So, could you attend the meeting instead of me?
Well, then, I'll go to the meeting.
8번. 다음을 듣고 커뮤니티 마켓에 관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Hello, I'm Edward, the president of the student council. I'm pleased to introduce the community market. We've prepared this event in order to raise money for neighbors in need. It'll be held on October 10th. The basketball court will be used for the marketplace. We'll sell used goods, such as toys, clothes, books, and more. I hope you can come and get some good items at a low price. Thank you.
9번. 다음을 듣고 무엇에 관한 설명인지 고르시오.
This is a very useful device. We can hold it in one hand very easily. It is usually long and thin with some buttons on it. With this, we can control another device from a distance without touching it. For example, we can turn on an air conditioner or change the channels of a TV. We simply point to the other device with it and push buttons to control that device.
10번. 다음을 듣고 두 사람의 대화가 어색한 것을 고르시오.
Number 1.
Why don't we get some rest?
That sounds great. Number 2.
How often should I take the medicine?
It takes 1 hour by bus. Number 3.
I heard that John had a car accident yesterday.
Really? I'm sorry to hear that. Number 4.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
No, thanks. I've already had some. Number 5.
You have so many plants in your house.
Yes, I like growing plants.
11번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry.
Really? I'll make you a sandwich.
I already ate a sandwich for lunch. Can I have some fried chicken instead?
I see. Then we should order it. Is Charlie's chicken near the house okay?
That would be great. But you know, they don't deliver.
I know, but I'll order some fried chicken for you anyway.
Okay, Mom. Then I'll go and pick it up.
12번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 만나기로 한 시각을 고르시오.
Hey, Mike. I'm going to watch the movie Lion Family this Sunday. Do you want to go?
I'd love to. When does the movie start?
It starts at 1:30 p.m.
Okay. Then why don't we have lunch together before the movie starts?
That sounds great. When shall we meet?
How about at 11 a.m.?
I think it's too early. What about 12 p.m.?
That's better. See you then.
Honey,
it's such a large swimming pool. Where should we put our belongings?
The two sections near the entrance seem noisy. Let's choose another section.
I agree. And I think it'll be better to stay next to the kids' pool.
Good idea. We can easily watch our kids play there. We still have two options.
Well, we also need to buy some food for lunch. What about the section near the food court?
Great! Let's put our belongings there.
Nancy, you don't look so good. What's wrong?
My arm has been painful since yesterday.
Oh no. Did you go to see a doctor?
Yes. I went to the hospital yesterday. The doctor said I shouldn't use my arm for a few days.
Is your arm better than yesterday?
No, it's getting worse. I need to take some medicine for it after lunch.
I hope you'll get better soon.
Thank you.
15번. 다음을 듣고 방송의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, this is One Minute Health Tip. Your toothbrush can be harmful to your health if you don't keep it clean. Here are some useful ways to take good care of your toothbrush. First, keep all toothbrushes separate from each other. Second, keep them in a clean, dry place after use. Last, remember to change your toothbrush regularly. With these, you can keep your toothbrush clean.
16번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 지불할 금액을 고르시오.
Welcome to Happy Travels. How may I help you?
I'd like to take the night market tour tomorrow. How much is it?
It's $25, but you can have dinner if you pay more.
How much is the dinner?
It's $10. Do you want to add it?
No, I'll take the tour only. Can I use this discount coupon?
Let me see. Sure, you can get $5 off.
Okay, I'll pay by credit card.
17번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Dad, there's a baseball game next Sunday.
The game between the LT Dragons and the MP Elephants? Do you want to go watch it?
Of course. It's a big match.
Well, if you want, I can go with you.
Really? I thought you were busy on weekends.
Not next weekend. I can spend some time with you.
Great! Let's go together.
Sure. Where should we buy the tickets?
18번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello?
Dad, can you come over to the park behind our house?
What's the matter?
I was coming home with a box of textbooks and I fell down.
Oh no, are you okay?
I'm fine, but the box is broken. Can you bring some bags?
Sure. How many bags do you need?
I guess two will be enough. I have just 10 books.
(19번) 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Kevin, your eyes are so red.
Mom, I know. I stayed up late to finish my report last night.
Look, tears are coming out of your eyes.
My eyes are a little sore, but I think I'm fine.
How about going to see an eye doctor?
I can't go now. I'm too busy with this report.
I'm worried your eyes will get worse. You could be in big trouble.
Please, let me finish my report first.
20번. 다음 상황 설명을 듣고 데이비드가 여자에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
David is studying at the library. A few hours later, a girl sits next to him and starts to whisper on her phone. David tries to ignore it. However, she talks on the phone more loudly. David can't concentrate on his studies, so he wants to ask the girl to be quiet. In this situation, what would David most likely say to the girl?